but actually a very nice days to drive. You know, I enjoyed the driving. Just I have a problem with my neck, so it was very difficult in the broken dunes to really push at the speed I should be going. But anyway, you know, we tried to keep a good pace. We had two punctures, unfortunately.
It was a difficult day, you know, but okay, we finished first week of Dakar. We are in second position overall, you know. I am quite happy, you know. Today we have two flat tires. This was not easy, you know, for us.
So tomorrow's the rest day, big job for the team.